Welcome to Hokkaido, 47. I have received a priority update from the client. He has learned that the Sigma operations files will be destroyed if you are spotted during the operation. Therefore, you should consider acquiring them before moving on the target, but I will leave that to your discretion.
Yeah, the cake's all right. Food's decent.
You know that. They would tell me, hey, you look just like Helmut Kruger. And I'm like, shut up. But here I am, just sort of doing robbing again.
Hey, so you're the curator's research aide, right?
Let me guess. You want to know about medical trauma.
Mr. Jason Portman, please come to the hospital entrance. A doctor will escort you to your checkup. That was for
a new face.
Jason Portman.
Not in a staff transfer, I think.
A doctor will escort you to your
appointment. It seems that no one knows that you are here.
Please proceed to the hospital
entrance. Your reputation is entirely deserved. It is an honor to meet a true professional. I have been waiting for you. You are here in time. For that I am very thankful. It would have been inappropriate for me to die.
I've pieced the chain of contracts together, 47. All six targets were part of the Sigma Mercenary Unit, operating near the city of Sjestopolje in Serbia in late 1995. They learned of a convoy transporting 1.5 tons of gold out of Belgrade under cover of a refugee convoy. They attacked the convoy and stole the gold and pulled in a NATO airstrike.